How's it going, everybody? It's me, ScottDog. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, we are back. We're playing some Cyberpunk 2077. Look, I haven't played this for quite some time. I've always felt like when I finished it the first time, I wanted to come back. And obviously, 2.0 release with Phantom Liberty seems like the right time to get into it. So let's go into a new game. We need to select a starting point. We're going to start with regular start. I'm going to use controller just because I prefer it. I think I'm just going to go normal. I'm not very good at games, and sometimes they can be a bit of a pain. We need to choose a start. Let's choose Street Kid. We did Corpo last time. Let's choose Lady V, just because we've been Man V before, and we could choose like a random, I guess. We could choose the presets. I mean, the presets are pretty cool, right? But oh my god, there's boobs. I'm gonna have to cover those up. Let's just choose the let's choose a random. We'll do a few randoms. Is there a way to rotate? There we go. Born to kill. I don't know if that's necessary. I like the hair. I will say that. Maybe we'll go with this one. Okay. Voice time.
I'm V.
We'll probably go with feminine there. Skin tone. Okay. Skin type. Okay. I don't know if it matters too much. We'll go with that. Hairstyle. I quite like the hair. I'm going to leave the hair as it is. Eyes. We'll stick with that. Eye color. Eyebrows. We don't have any. That doesn't feel right. We'll have some eyebrows. I mean, I quite like them to be a similar color. So our hair. That will do us, right? Is that everything? Eyelash color. No, that seems fine. Nose. Quite happy with the nose. Mouth, jaw, ears, cyberware. Yeah, we'll go with this. Next. Oh, God, the boobs. No, stop jiggling. I'm going to have to try and edit those out. Okay. What have we got going on here? So I think we're going to go melee again. Last time we went katana. I think this time we're going to very much go cybernetics, if we can. Like the cyberware. Body determines your own raw physical power, so I feel like having extra in body is quite key. We'll put it up to 6, maybe. Progressing this improves your proficiency with shotguns, light machine guns, and blunt weapons. Oh, maybe we don't want this. What about melee like weapons? Assault rifle, machine guns, and blades. High-end cyberware. You know what? Let's go over here. I'm going to bring this down to maybe a 4. Maybe we go this one. Our cool. Should we put our cool up? Maybe we go intelligence. Let's go intelligence. And maybe we'll put another one back in reflexes. That'll do us, right? You know, we'll figure this out as we go. I'm not going to try and min-max. So we'll just go with something like this. Okay. Hopefully the boobs will disappear soon. Okay. I think we're all good over here. Let's get into it. I'm excited to play this again. I have to say, I really enjoyed the first time around with it. Okay, and we'll just wait for this to... Oh, I need to press B to continue. There's me just sitting there waiting. I think it will start in a minute.
A little anesthesia.
There we are. I mean, we look a funny color. Are we okay? Yeah, ouchie.
Everything chill, hermana?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local tried to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Okay, spit it out.
Found yourself in a hole, sounds like.
I chose the wrong one.
You need help?
Knew I could count on you. It's Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
I'll talk to Kirk.
But then you're gonna owe me one.
The first time in Night City, pay close attention to the tutorials, learn more about the basics and mechanics of the game. If you're already experienced as a runner, you feel free to disable the hints. Go to the database at any time. Yeah, okay.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
Demons walk with him.
I'd say still looks pretty good. Okay, we'll get walking a little bit quicker. There's some stairs around here somewhere, right? Over here.
Hey, Kirk. Wanna talk?
V, been a while? Spin it. What you need?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
Give him a break.
Cut him some slack, will ya? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No. You let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
I'll owe you one.
Transactions go two ways, I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Tempting. Got a Nova idea already.
Mm-hmm.
Preem ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
Uh-huh. And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I'm no thief. Even if I wanted to, stealing a ride like that, it'd be a level beyond me. Hell, two levels.
Beautiful thing is, a Grand Theft Auto virgin like you don't need to know how. I already planned it. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy.
Oh, nice.
My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
How do we get around the car security?
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Oh, come on, Kirk. Even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Take the device and stand and tell him you better keep your word.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will lead off.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
I was at the hospital.
Malone ain't getting a belt fight.
best in his wake, boys. Wait, am I going the right way? Leave the bar, yeah. Yeah. This way, this is the way. So yeah, better days, right. Sorry dude, I don't think I've got any. Hold on.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
Going home, sick kid and cheating wife, no booze. I don't know how true that is. I mean, if he hasn't got, where's his kid? Maybe, I guess his kid could be the wife, with the wife.
Cybernetic God comes to devour its children.
Okay, good. Okay.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back a few weeks.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
Okay. Hey, fella, I appreciate it.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard her, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
Getting by.
I'll pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
No, he didn't.
As you can see, I'm back. If it had been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Okay. Well, right.
Shit. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
No. No, I'm not.
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's it gonna be?
A counteroffer. Turn around now and slide your ass right back into your ride.
And?
And your mother, who lives on Pajaro, will wake up safe and sound in the morning. The Lord is ever watching.
Holy crap.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Would you call me?
Marcus, please.
Shit bucket? Come on. No need.
Atlanta broke you.
Meaning?
You know what I mean.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Well, this is a nice leisurely start to the game, isn't it? Just us chilling.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves nice. Back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre.
He seems like a nice guy.
So go with God.
Look like our shoes are on the wrong feet. Oh, man.
Location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
I don't trust him. Okay, let's just keep going. See how well this is gonna go. Look at this place.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
Yeah, who are you?
You Rick?
Yep. You with Kirk?
Yep.
Cameras are blind. You got 20 minutes.
I don't need 20 minutes. Probably don't need 20 minutes. I can't remember what the car looked like. Was it this one? No, was it this one? Don't think so.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Okay.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Oh.
Fuck.
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Did you got us?
Drop your weapons.
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Stay where you are.
I didn't do anything. I was just sitting down.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now.
Wasn't he for that kind of language?
Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right.
You know, fuck all about me.
Fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let's just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck
ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff legs broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Uh-oh. My nose was literally just broken. Fucker. Again?
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Same here.
Same. Stens is out to get people, wound tight. Though he does have a little honor left.
Really think his sense of honor saved us?
Well, and the fact he's Haywood born and bred like us.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Where I got this job?
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabron's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies. You're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
We got a friend. Right.
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know?
Oh no, he's hitting on me already.
Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Look at my gold shiny trousers.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Wow, wow, wow. Lovely little montage.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
I don't have time for the tutorial.
Sure.
I better do the tutorial.
Why the hell not?
We'll be back once we've done the tutorial. Okay, we're back. We've finished our training. Well, we did some of the training. We didn't do all of it. Don't need to know all of it, right?
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, pretty good.
Now we can get down to biz.
Yep.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Okay, we seem to be walking very slowly, but fair enough. Jackie has got some kind of waddle on, to be fair. We go into the garage?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
We tried. Jackie, we tried. I mean, he's packing, so I guess we should as well, right?
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
So there's low profile and he just stomps around in there.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
We got this. We literally just did this in training. Even I can't mess this up. See?
Couldn't have done that better myself.
What the heck? To assume I do have a grenade. Hold on. How do I use such a thing? RB, okay. Not the greatest shot. Oh god, there's loads more. Oh no. That was not the grenade. Oh, I am somewhat a little worse for wear. He dead? He's not dead. No, he's dead. I think I've got auto aim on.
That all you got? Not fucking good. We had options here. Bob, you got eyes on this shithole? Anything?
Room he's in looks out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me two.
With you in the back.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him. Clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
We're looking. We just, you know, looting and looking. That's all right. Yeah. We're able to do that. Does this do any other wolves? Or is it just these ones? I think it's just these ones. We got going over here. Toys. Hand from Zetatech. Uses biosignature where we ordered a jailbreak. Militech took a look at lock on site. When we got there. Got it. Arasaka hormone regulator. Okay. Fresh meat. Something to do with Victor. Okay.
Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look jacking good.
In. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Okay.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon Clave's trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Catch, Chica.
I think. Oh shit, it worked.
Fuera, Chica. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back now.
Ouch.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
See you, fellas. This is our pleasure.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
What?
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you.
How about I drive you home, huh?
Yeah, that'd be lovely. Thanks, mate. In my car.
I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Use my phone. Hold down. Okay.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively speaking.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, chica. I'm driving.
Why don't I get to drive my car? God damn it. Oh. I drove here, I see. Oh, dude. How he barely fits in the damn car. And I can barely see over the dashboard. Okay, come on.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, chica. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
But they die here as well, Jackie. I don't know if this is copyright.
I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, you're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right.
And aren't you meant to be going out with Misty? Shooting at, they're dead.
Hold tight, V.
Coming through, get out of the way, love.
Mierda, perdón. Got you, asshole.
Oh, I see, there's another.
V, aim for the driver.
I'm trying, I've got to reload.
Chingado.
Well, that went relatively well.
Scratched your baby up.
It's okay. I can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Yeah, don't know if we've got copyright music or not right now. So, who knows? I might have to turn this bit down. I apologize if that's the case. But there is a streamer mode. I just forgot to check whether it's turned on or not. So this is on me.
Down to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I...
Your...
Get back to my girl.
Girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Giving me a chance, waiting.
That's a shame. Let them through, but they're the last.
Thanks, love.
Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Well done, Jackie. That was smooth.
So you can be nice when you feel.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
Hold on. I'm always never not nice. Uh-huh. What are these guys doing?
Check it out, B. Shit's going down.
Get to here! Fucking shoot!
Doesn't look like your average boss.
This ain't your average badges. That's MaxTac. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Hey, dude. It's good that they're keeping the streets safe, right? You can skip rides by pressing B. Arrive at your destination. We'll just let this play out. When we get back home, we'll wrap up. I'm enjoying this, getting back into it. Obviously, tutorial, the intro, prologue is always a little slow.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
TLV? They'll let me through.
You sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Take care of my baby. Always a little bit slow, but I think from memory, we kind of more or less get straight into it after this. Look at the bullet holes in my damn car. Yeah, I think from memory, we kind of head straight into being out and about. So, well, there's a hotel mission, right, that comes up. See you, buddy.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Did he just literally...
Blue moon, red menace, purple force.
Did he just literally ride my corner, hook my car around the corner?
But
forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Thanks, buddy.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And it looks like we leveled up. We'll take a look at that as well, because I think a lot of the skill tree and stuff has changed. What are you wearing exactly? Okay. So we can change our wardrobe. We've got our gun store in here, I think, from memory. I can't get in there. All I can do is go to bed. And we can sit on the sofa. Let's go and have a little sleep, though. I wonder if we sleep on the bed the right way this time. Apparently... Oh, hold on. Oh my god, we've actually learned how to sleep on the bed. I always remember you used to lay the wrong way from memory. Okay, we're up. How nice it looks outside. What's up, Jackie?
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. I don't know, a neurovirus or... I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take...
Oversubstance. Approach your mirror in the apartment safe house. You can change your appearance, change your outfits. Okay, I hear you.
I brought you a ride. I want some threads, meet me downstairs.
Okay, buddy. We can do that.
Synthetic meat?
Hey, Lee. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
So we could go down there, but from memory, there's a mission here that I completely missed.
Open up!
We got a call! We're here to help!
We know you're in there!
That doesn't look like appropriate footwear for a police officer.
What now?
What's up? Okay. I apologize. Good talk. Bye then. Sorry about that. Holy crap. They're a bit on edge. I kind of understand it. Look at all these people. They're going stomping away, look.
Punching bag. Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Not today.
No, not today. Thanks anyway.
We'll fight later.
Whatever. I'll be here.
Cheers, buddy. Bye.
Let's have a look.
Okay, we sold stuff. I don't know what I'm doing in this screen. How do I go back? Hold on. Let's have a look. Right, what are you trying to sell me? This? I mean, it's got better attack speed, less damage. Reload speed is a little bit quicker. It's not as effective at range. I think we'll pass. We'll just keep this. Thanks, buddy.
Samurai, which was published in 70 languages simultaneously, sold over 3 million copies.
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by Biwa virtuoso and theatrical performances in the Mo tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun.
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Okay. Traveling around Night City. Okay, gigs. Yeah, we'll figure that out. Kind of appeared and disappeared fairly quickly. Another copper down here. There's Jackie that's sitting at this noodle bar or whatever it is.
Woman of the hour. Jeez, they took you long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting. Sit down. Let me finish this.
What the heck?
Drop in on Signor Victor.
What just happened?
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
What's the job?
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but... old deal's riding on you now, chica.
Why me?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Well, Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz.
Lucky I weren't hungry, right?
Your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Now direct your vehicle to your current. You can call your reactive vehicle to your current location with right.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Oh, this is it. Okay. It's a bit worse than I can remember. Okay.
First stop. Ripper Dock. A chica. Easy on the gas, eh? I just ate.
Can we change the view?
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. And Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know.
Switch camera, that's what I want to do. I can't really see what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. That's better. Is there any more of those? No, that's the furthest we can zoom out. Okay. Hold on. The camera angle, we need it to move with us. Otherwise it makes it really difficult to get around corners. We're not driving very far. While exploring Night City and surrounding, you come across with hidden valuable containers with loot. They may be tricky to find. Oh no, all right, I missed that.
Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked.
Where's the hidden container? Oh yeah, I'm looking for the hidden container that may be tricky to find. Shut up. Real sparkling water, don't mind if I do. What's going on here? What's this? Okay. Whoa, look at this dude. Thanks, buddy.
I'll sit tight over here. Yeah, Misty got a little kitchen
to do. Okay, down we go.
Malone drops his guards.
And still cyberware. Yeah, we know about cyber docks, right? So essentially they can upgrade you.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Heard of Dexter Deshawn?
Got a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
I mean, it doesn't look the most relaxing.
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Okay. Face awareness is your vision and allows you to highlight environmental clues. I mean, we'll take it, right? There are eyeballs. What do you got here? Increases the ricochet chance with power weapons. I mean, we may as well put it in, but I don't know if we're going to use it very much. And we can also get a new skill point. We'll take a look at that in a bit. What about down here? What have we got? Anything? Plus 2% health, was that? Or just 2 health? Plus 2 health. Okay. We can upgrade to tier 1 plus. Oh my god. We really want the thing that goes in here, right? I think these are like arms that come out and do some killing. What have you got here? 15% damage against drones, robots, and mechs and turrets. Nothing over here that we can afford. Can try and upgrade that. Legs, we can't do anything. We got this, whatever this is. Plus movement speed when your thingamajig drops. We're not that worried about any of that. I think we're good, right?
Mark 1, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready.
What is that banging we keep here?
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Same as always. Don't feel a thing. You ask me that every time, you know. Not as if things are gonna be any different today.
Sure thing, kid. I mean, not like there's any risk of a stroke or paralysis, but what do I know? I'm just a doctor. That's what I thought. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Oh, God.
Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. How's it look? Feel all right to you?
Yeah, better than ever.
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Scanning people with your optical cyberware can provide you with a lot of useful information, such as how strong an enemy might be, who's in their crew, what type of weapon they use. Okay.
Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also inject an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
Okay, database of wanted people. Can identify these wanted people with your scanner, since all of them are wanted, dead or alive. The methods you use to claim the reward, entirely up to you. Oh, I like that, it's nice.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show 'em what you're made of.
Thanks, Vic.
And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
I hear you. He's watching the boxing. And I would ask who's winning.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
You miss it?
Miss it, don't you?
I'm going to give him the money if I've got it. Oh, I don't think I have got it. Okay, thanks, Vic. Look, we're going to wrap up here. We'll just come outside and we'll wrap up because we've got to go see Jackie. The cat's still here. We'll have a quick look at the skill tree and then we'll be done for the day. Where are we? Character. We've got one attribute per point and we've got one perk point. I don't know what we're going to spend this in all honesty. I mean, we could go technical ability again. Cool is also nice. I don't know if it really matters. Let's go technical ability, right? Oh, do we go in? Hold on. Can I apply a point here? There we go. And then I go into here, and that's where we can use perk points. Is that how it works? Edge Runner allows you to exceed your cyberware capacity by up to 50 points. Ticking Time Bomb charges a powerful EMP that hits enemies nearby. Look at this. This is insane. Chain Lightning Bolt now deals electrical damage. Holy crap. With throwable weapons, I really want the cyber like claws that come out of your arms. I'm not sure what they're called. Salt in the Wound, Submachine Gun Fun, Tailwind, Slaughterhouse only affects blades. All attacks, counterattacks are deflected. Maybe it's in here somewhere. We just have to go lower down. Gotta be in here somewhere, right? These are. I mean, these are like they're allowing us more cyberware, but. What's this? Gearhead, 33% vehicle health. Okay, can we upgrade one of these? Can we just start here? No. Where do I start? Over here? No. Oh, I don't have any points over here. Where's. Hold on, I thought I had points. One perk point. Where's that? Skill progression. These aren't perks, right? One perk point. How do I spend a perk point? I don't know where I spend a perk point. Do we go down the bottom here and just choose one of these? Maybe I'll just choose one of these. Okay. So I wonder if I have to get a certain level. Yeah, before I get up here. Look, I see. I see. Okay. Okay, good. We're level 2. Job done. We've leveled up everything. We're 1% done. We're going to wrap up here. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know how you feel about Cyberpunk if you want to see it on the channel or not. I'll probably be playing it anyway, so we might put out an episode a week. But if you're not that interested, let me know and we'll find something else to play. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like button, subscribe button. Follow us on Twitter at ScottDogGaming or X or whatever it's called now. If you want to support the channel, please go and check out the Patreon page or the YouTube members page. We do upload unique content on those. And if you really want to support the channel, we do have some merch as well, which is down in the description. Thank you so much. I'll see you again soon.